Arbiter. I would rather die by your hand than let the prophets lead me to slaughter.
Who has taught you these lies? The Oracle.
Oh, I am 343 Guilty Spark. I am the monitor of Installation 04.
Ask the Oracle about Halo. How they would sacrifice us all for nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you.
The elites are blind, Arbiter. But I will make them see.
This mining facility predates Installation Alpha by 700 years. It was retrofitted to research possible offensive measures. Indeed, I designed and oversaw the construction of this facility. Unfortunately, the was most enjoyable.
I had no choice, Holy Oracle. This heretic imperiled the Great Journey.
Oracle, Great Journey? Why do you meddlers insist on using such inaccurate verbiage?
That is the Oracle.
So it is. Come, we are leaving this system.
Hold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at? That is another Halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale.
I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic, topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure our landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet. Mind the bump. Any more noise? I guess so.
We gotta neutralize those turrets! Bloody fuck! Let him have it, Chief!